or two operations, okay? You know when you cut yourself, you introduce the iodium. You smell it. You smell that it's the same. Because it's 1% of alanine inside. Okay, you can smell it, it's the same.
Yeah, I use it in my home when I
okay. So, yeah. This is also really, really strong and really, really laxative. If you eat it, the yellow thing, you're going to be coming maybe 8 or 9 hours in the toilet. Okay, so normally we cut it and then we wash it away with pure water. We can see that it's pure water. We wash it away. And then you can see that it's becoming transparent. Of yellow, it's becoming transparent, okay? Then we can use it. We always have to wash it, okay? So, we wash it, and you guys can see that it's becoming transparent. And also, the aloe vera, it's not a family of the cactus. This is a family of the lilies. So, onion, garlic, also well, it's tulips, okay? So, also, if I wash it, you can see that the what is becoming yellow, that's the Halloween, okay? Like Halloween, but with the A, so Halloween. So, like, and then we have got here what is the plant already washed, okay? And also if you smell it, it smells like an onion or a little bit like an onion or garlic.
Yeah.
Same. So, and then we make it open and we can see that here we have got what is the pure gel of the aloe vera, that is this thing, okay?
Yeah.
You can see that it's pure transparent.
Yeah.
You maybe have seen the creams of aloe vera that is green. If they are green, how you can tell that of transparent is becoming green? It's impossible, okay? Because the skin, you don't use it. You use only the inside of the pulp, or what is the meat. We call it the meat,
yeah.
Okay? So, and also if you feel the plant, it's a cold plant. If it's warm, it's nothing, okay? So, and then I make it again open, and I take the meat away. And if you wait a moment, small fish fillet. So, and then we take the yellow away, okay? And then you can see that it's transparent. And what is the pure yell? What is this thing? And this aloe vera. It's really good also for the what is for skin disease. Like acne, psoriasis, neonodermatitis, and also what is for skin burns, okay? Also what is kitchen burns. So, then, we make a small sushi. And if you want, you can eat it.
No.
Yes, really, you can eat it. Really?
Yep. Eat it.
It doesn't taste anything. It just tastes a little bit like onion.